arrange our lives with more order and harmony than God ever arranged the earth. Measure. Plot. We create wonderful music. We are the architects of our own existence. What a lunatic concept to bow down before a God who slaughters millions of innocent children, who slowly and agonizingly starves them to death, beats them, tortures them, rejects them. What folly to even think that we should not insult such a God. Damn him! Think him out of existence. It is our duty to think God out of existence. It is our duty to insult him. Fuck you, God. Strike me down if you dare, you tyrant. You non-existent fraud. It is the duty of all human beings to think God out of existence. Then we have a future. Because then, and only then, do we take full responsibility for who we are. And that's what you must do, Bobby. Think God out of existence. Take responsibility for who you are.